Is that a guitar in your pocket, or this resourceful thief caught on camera in Fort Worth, Texas? Police say he managed to shove an entire guitar down his pants. You can see him trying to hide behind the shelf there, but it's kind of easy to tell what he was up to. Then he just sort of saunters out of the store with his pockets in his hands. No big deal. The guitar he ripped off is a Tobacco Sunburst Fender. It's worth more than $1,500.
Striking a bad chord, for sure.
Still ahead, possibly.